Hello YouTube, this is John. In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to resolve this issue. How to remove this accessibility settings. It's very simple. So this happened because I sat on the remote and back key and volume, the down arrow key, you press both of them for 3 seconds and then to go just like that. To put it back, same procedure, hold 3 seconds. So in order to go and see, you go to settings, you go very quickly, this accessibility. So I'm out.